Hello friends, I am Vidya Patil, Assistant Professor in Department of Mechanical Engineering in Sharad Institute of Technology, College of Engineering, Yatra. Today we are going to learn the belt and chain drives, and from that section we see the selection procedure of V-belt from manufacturer's catalog, and from that we see the steps to select the V-belt from manufacturer's catalog and one example related to that. For the selection of a proper belt for the given application, we required some data, that is type of the driving unit, type of the driven machine, operational hours per day, power to transmitted, the input and output speeds, and the approximate center distance depending upon the availability of space between two pulleys. For that, notations used that P is equal to drive power to be transmitted in kilowatt, FA is the correction factor for the industrial service, PR is the power rating of single V-belt, and FR is the correction factor for belt length, and FD correction factor for arc of contact. Now we see step by step the procedure for the selection of V-belt from manufacturer's catalog. First, for that, to understand the procedure, we take one example that I read the statement of that example first. It is required to design a V-belt drive to connect 7.5 kilowatt 1440 rpm induction motor to a fan running at approximately 480 rpm for a service of 24 hours per day. Space is available for a center distance of about 1 meter. Here the data we given data is that power is given kilowatt, that is kilowatt is equal to 7.5, speed n1 is given 1440 rpm, n2 480 rpm, and the center distance between two pulleys is given C is equal to 1 meter, and service is for 24 hours per day. Our step number 1 is that to determine the correction factor according to service factor FA from table 13.15. Here I show the table 13.15 where correction factors according to service factors FA is given. In our step number 1, power is given, that is 7.5 kilowatt, and capacity for 24 hours, and application induction motor. So in that table we select induction table, and from that for light duty application for 24 hours we select the service factor as a 1.3 in our first step. In second step we have to calculate the design power by using following relationship, that is design power is equal to FA is equal into transmitted power. In our example, design power is equal to FA we taken from the table, that is 1.3, and transmitted power is 7.5, and the product of this 9.75 kilowatt. So design power is equal to 9.75 kilowatt. In step number 3 we have to calculate the type of cross section for the belt. We have to select the type of cross section. Here there is one method is given to select the cross section for the belt is that we have to plot the point with design. We have to plot point on design power is on x coordinate and speed of the faster shaft on y coordinate, as shown in figure. Here, figure number 13.24, we see that design power is on x coordinate and speed of the faster shaft is on y coordinate. The location of this point decides the type of the cross section. In our example, power is given, design power is given 9.75 kilowatt and speed 1440. So our point is between in the section of B. So we select the B section belt here. Therefore, for this application, the cross section of the V belt is B. In step number 4, we have to determine the recommended pitch diameter of the smaller pulley. from table 13.12. It depends upon the cross section of the belt. We select the cross section of the belt, that is B. So here in table 13.12, given the values of belt section, pitch width WP in mm, nominal top width W in mm, nominal height T in mm, and recommended minimum pitch diameter of the pulley in mm and permissible minimum pitch diameter of the pulley in mm. Here we select in step number 3 the belt section is B. So for the belt section B, there is a recommended minimum pitch diameter of the pulley is 200. So for in step number 4, we select the minimum pitch diameter for the smaller pulley is 200 mm. We have to calculate capital D, that is bigger diameter of the pulley also. So we use the speed ratio for that. By using speed ratio, capital D is equal to small d into input speed divided by output speed. And for that, speed ratio is equal to 1440 divided by 480 is equal to 3. So capital D is equal to 3 into 200 is equal to 600 mm. Okay. In next step, we have to determine the pitch length of the belt L by using this relationship. L is equal to 2C plus pi D plus D divided by 2 plus D minus D bracket square divided by 4C. In our example, the C value of C is already given, that is 1000, and putting these all values, we calculate the value of L from this equation. In step number 6, we have to compare the calculated value of L with the preferred pitch length value L in table 13.14. In this case, a non-standard value, the nearest value of pitch length from table 13.14 should be taken. Here in table 13.14, nominal pitch length for standard size of B belts are given. In our application, we select B section and our length is around 3296.64 mm. So from that table, we select two values, 3200 and 3600, and 3200 is the nearest value. So we select 3200 value for the preferred pitch length. Next step, that is step number 7, we have to find out the correct center distance C by substituting the above value of L in following equation. In step number 6, we calculated the value of L from the table. We put this value L in here and we got the correct center distance value. And we got the correct center distance value C is equal to 950.64 mm. Next, in step number 8, we have to determine the correction factor FC for the belt pitch length from table 13.21. It depends upon the type of cross section and the pitch length of the belt. In our example, there is a B section. We select B section and our pitch length is 3200 mm. So from here, we see the FC, the value of FC from the table, that is 1.08. We select 1.08 value. Next, in step number 9, calculate the arc of contact for the smaller pulley by the following relationship. Here we can calculate the arc of contact alpha S by using this relationship. In our example, alpha S, we calculated alpha S value is 156 degrees, and in table 13.22, the value is 157. The arc of contact of smaller pulley in degrees value is 1.57. It is nearest value. So we select the correction factor FD for 157 degrees, that is 0.94. In next step, step number 10, depending upon the type of cross section, We can refer the tables 13 from table 13.16 to 13.20. We can determine the power rating PR from that table for the V belt, and it is depends upon three factors, that is speed of faster shaft, pitch diameter and smaller pulley, and the speed ratio. In step number 10, we have to calculate the power rating of the single V belt. In table number 13.17, for 1440 rpm and 200 mm diameter of pulley B section, and for the speed ratio of the 3, we can calculate the value of PR, that is 5.9 plus 0.46 is equal to 6.36 kilowatt. Here we see the table number 13.17. Here the speed 1440, and for the 200 mm pulley diameter, and here 5.90, and again for the speed ratio, that is 2 and over, that is our speed ratio is 3, for that we use 0.46. by summation of this 5.90 and 0.46, we got the value of PR here in step number 10. Next step, that is the last step in the selection procedure, is to find out the number of belts. It depends upon the design power and the power transmitting capacity of one belt. And the number of belts is obtained by this relationship given. Number of belts is equal to P into FA divided by PR into FC into FD. In this step, we put all these values and we got the number of belts is equal to 1.51, that means 2 belts. Here this is total example which we now calculated. Here I have given the tables, that is table number 13.16, 13.17 and 13.18, 13.19 and 13.20. Thank you.